You're better than all the bankers and lawyers and greengrocers and princes and kings rolled into one.
Me? No. You deserve a great guy.
I think you're a great guy.
I mean a really great guy.
I mean a really great guy.
Well, I'll try to be that guy.
You are the guy, no other need apply.
You should have excitement.
I should have excitement.
And you demand a supply.
Will you supply the demand?
Well, I'll try.
That's how I had it planned.
You had it planned?
And ain't it simply grand?
I'll try to make you oh so proud of me. I will be sober and refined.
Thanks very much, but you don't have to be. I mean, that's not quite what I had in mind.
You should have a lover.
I would love a lover.
A nice affectionate guy.
A most affectionate guy.
Well, I'll try to satisfy.
You'll satisfy. The question is, will I?
You should have a pyramid to recline on.
You should have a platinum opera hat.
Carpet made of ermine to spill your wine on.
You should have a tennis court in your flat.
For punting on the Thames, the Aquitania should be yours.
A diamond mine the size of Transylvania should be yours.
Windsor Castle.
Painted blue.
The Brooklyn Bridge.
A private zoo.
Baths in milk.
Shirts of silk.
Nothing's good enough for you.
You deserve a great gal.
I think you're a great gal.
I mean a really great gal.
I mean a really great gal.
Well, I'll try to be that gal.
Shame on it, pal. You're gonna be that gal.
Do you like good cooking?
I would like your cooking.
But I can only make cake.
I'd like potatoes and steak.
Well, I'll try, but they may taste like cake.
You bake a cake, and I'll pretend it's steak. I'll stay at home night after night with you. If not, I'll tell you where I've been.
I'll try to promise if I fight with you. Although you're wrong, I'll always let you win. You should have a baby.
We should have a baby.
That's just as easy as pie.
Well, I'll be happy to try. How I'll try.
Oh, Tom, you should have a great gal.
Excitement.
A lover.
A husband.
A baby.
I'll try.